following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York City, weighing 290 pounds, John Bradshaw Layfield.
I'm excited for this one.
King, I've heard rumblings backstage that some superstars think Adam Rose is more concerned with partying than he is competing.
Hey, as long as he's winning his matches, I don't think anybody should be worried about what Adam Rose does in his free time. What a haymaker! A huge right hand! Ouch!
Collar and elbow tie-up.
Collar and elbow tie-up. And here's Adam Rose. Has changed hands once more.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
JBL saw that one coming.
Oh, you're right, Michael. That's years of experience shining through right there.
What a reversal.
And a wicked clothesline.
Wow, I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that.
Ah, the reversal by JBL.
JBL showing some expert prowess here. Oh no! Oh!
also there.
Oh my, look at this.
That's it. He's done.
It's so hard not to have a good time while watching yourself an anointed conductor of the Exotic Express. Adam Rose compete in the ring. I mean, this guy is all about having fun.
You got that right, Cole. But I just want to know how I become part of Rose's party posse. I mean, they must need a king somewhere in that cast of misfits. Don't you think, Cole?
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple.
He's in big trouble.
Leg connected.
Oh, what a shot.
I can't believe I'm about to say this, but even you, King, might be a little too normal to be a part of Adam Rose's party posse. What? I mean, those guys, those rosebuds, if you will, are flat out strange.
Uh-oh, what a move.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
Here he goes, Adam Rose on the move. Rose saw an opening and couldn't close the deal.
That's it. He's out.
He wasted no time
and he breaks the cover.
It's matches like this that make Monday Night Raw the hottest show on cable TV. The drama. This is electric.
Look at this.
Oh my, what a move.
He's going for the pin.
Adam Rose did it. What a huge win.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. We may be looking at the match of the year. Unbelievable highlights coming up.
Here is your winner, Adam Rose!
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!